Hades era la... Nah, Spargo's goated. He said, "I'm down to replay the game." Yeah. Oh my god.
God, he's so nice.
Holy shit. That sucks, though. I just hope it doesn't happen again. Whatever. That was very unfortunate. Spargo has honor with the U. They were discussing about resetting the bracket. We good for the most part. I don't know what percent I was at, but. I think I was like 62%, and Spargo was at 40, 61. 61, okay. Dale. Okay. Okay, holy shit, man. Now, Spargo is goaded for that.
No, I need to step it up, though.
I need to step it up. Is the bracket reset? No. Oh my god. I gotta stop that. Oh, okay. I thought I could go underneath. Holy shit. I don't have enough frame advantage for that. Bro, what is wrong with me? I just, you know what, it's fine. Keep misinputting a lot, though. I mistimed so many things. Fuck, man. I'm not getting my edge guards. I'm tilted. I need to walk. I'm not getting my fucking edge guards. If I get my edge guards, there's literally no way I lose to any Aegis ever. But I just choke in the moment. So fucking annoying. Missing my edge guards, my punishes. I need to focus. I need to focus. I need to focus. I need to relax. I can do it, yeah. I can do it. I can do it. I just need to, like, just get these edge guards. Oh, my hands are so cold. I'm gonna stop spinning from the corner. He always down tilts now. What? I have never seen that in my life. Better stop doing the turnaround spin. Oh my god! That's fine. Fucking die. God. I should have homing attacked that. Get the fuck out of there, man. God damn. I'm playing so fucking bad. Come on, I need to wake up, bro. I'm gonna walk again. My hands are way too sweaty, man. Alright. Let's fucking get it. We got this shit. Up 1-0. Come on. I can get this 3-0. Or this dub, at the very least. Wow. Sonic is such a good character. Should've just hit him. Of course I get cheesed first interaction. That's fine. It's okay. I'm basically the Shoto in this matchup. Shielding a little too much. I need, you know what, I need to just, like, go back into trusting myself and pairing that shit. Pairing Godana. Slowing down a little bit. Try to parry that. I got way too greedy. Oh my god, bruh. I'm just not. That stage. He was not the best pick in this game. He adapted. Like, he's playing a little differently. I can tell. He slowed it down. He usually plays very fast. But he's playing very, very slow now. So I just need to adapt back to him. And slow it down too. That forward air though, it was really bad. Like, that shit, it's not guaranteed. I don't know why I went for that. It's all good though. Alright. Yeah, I just need to take it slower. Relax. You got this. It's fine. Dude, that shit still hit. I should've just canceled the spin, honestly. That was a dash attack. What am I doing, dog? I'm playing too fucking bad. Like, my hands are shaking too much. They're sweating too much. It's sweating way too fucking much. I don't like it. He threw that game. I would have thrown it too. I would have thrown it too. The fuck? Because I literally almost SD'd. Okay, Battlefield's banned. So I'm gonna ban Yoshi's and PS2. Actually, yeah. Can't be scared to lose. You're right. Just breathe. You're right. You're right. I'm just gonna keep playing. Oh, he's trying to cheese me from the very beginning. I didn't time it right. I need to not spin. GG's. Yeah, like, I'm telling you, if I don't miss my edge guards, I don't lose. I don't lose to Aegis, ever. No Aegis, not Spargo, not Leo, nobody, bro. I'm still tilted about fucking Genesis, I'm not even gonna lie. I hate the fact that I just choked like that. But it's not worth thinking about anymore. It's just, every time I see each on the screen, like, fuck, man. I wanna beat that character.